guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Natalia, and yes, I'm finally bringing you guys another lit music playlist. If you like these kinds of videos and you're just into music, especially Latin music like me, then stop what you're doing and go ahead and hit that subscribe button, because you know you're gonna want to. All right, you got the holidays coming up, the parties coming up, and you need the goods, so I got you. I really don't want to waste any more of your time, because you know why you clicked on this video. So we're just gonna go ahead and jump right into it. These are some songs that I've been loving lately, and so we're gonna rock out. All right, let's get started. Zion Lennox came back with this one. Sistema. La nena tiene sistema. Oh my god, this song is forever stuck in my head. I'm sorry, it's one of those that just like. What? Am I the only one that like needs to like jump to them both? I love Nicki Jam's new album. This song like is so classic reggaeton for me. Like I'm like, I just feel good. Hey. Hello, J Balvin. All these songs just get me like clearly hype, all right? I need to contain myself. Oh my god, I love him and he's so underrated. Lalo Ibra. Like, if y'all watch my old playlist videos, y'all remember his other song. I just love him. Hey, I just want to be like. I love this song, and this really should have been a summer song. Am I wrong? Oh, this is my gangster self right now. I don't know the words to this, but I just be like. Even though I love Maluma, so I don't mean that. We back to Lalo Ibra, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
this song, like, I love that end. So I know everyone, clearly. Like, I have a problem. I'm like, I love that person. I just love all of them. My song! This isn't even that new, like at all, but I don't care. Hey, and it ain't lit, but I don't know Daddy Yankee, let's be real. So that's it, guys, for my current lit playlist. Let me know what songs you are loving that I should have included on here. Make sure you leave them in the comments down below. Have an amazing Christmas, an amazing Christmas Eve, however you celebrate with your family. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.